were trying to get under there. And we got pretty close, then they brought the dog in to sniff, but they couldn't get anything. So we kept digging, and as we were digging, there was a big explosion. Bang. And within 10 minutes, we kept digging, and they started pulling everybody out. They started taking, we just started calling everybody to get off, get out of the building, because they were worried about living.
That was where they